Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we come to you from Ewutu Efutu. We are on the road to Winneba. We are almost at Winneba, but we are on the road to Elmina.
Edina
for the Bakatue festival. All right. So we're having a road trip. About, it's not really a road trip, just like 4-hour road trip. Yeah. To Elmina, after Cape Coast. Yeah. So we are just chilling. So we are just chilling and enjoying our ride, and hopefully you enjoy it too. All right, when we get to Winneba, we try and enjoy the festival, take some shots, video, photographs, and then we are back in Accra. So that's basically what we plan to do. So I hope you enjoy our trip, and yeah, have fun. Bye. I mean, stay tuned. So we just got to Elmina, and I hope I'm in frame. Anyway, so we just got to Elmina, and we are at the Baka.
We are at the Bayan Lagoon.
I'm a friend of saying what Kasani.
Bayan.
Baka. Lagoon. So we did the lagoon, the Baka, and the Tue. Then they come. Open inside, then it go make Bakatue. So yeah, that's the meaning. The opening of the lagoon, right? I think, or the cleaning of the lagoon, something like that. So yeah, this is where we are, and where they make the canoes and stuff like that.
Boats.
I hope you are seeing it, but yeah. So. This is our location for today, and so this is where we are going to have the festival, and this is, if you can see, they are setting up for the festival, like, you know, the Deba. So basically this is our location for today. I'm gonna have fun and, you know, just shoot some videos and some pictures. You know, it's a nice scenery, nice place. I mean, even behind me is beautiful. So yeah, if you are not in Ghana, next time, come. Next year by this time. First Tuesday in July. That's when it happens. First Tuesday in July, every year. All right, so stay tuned. So we are done for the day, and it's 20 minutes to 6.
6 p.m.
6 p.m. Yes, by all means. So we've had fun, we've been around town, we've seen all the various activities and rituals and ceremonies and all that. and it was fun. It was fun. We had fun. So we are heading back to Accra to just put things together for you. All right. Hopefully, in a week's time, the video will be ready. After this vlog, the next vlog post will be the highlights for the Bakatue festival. So if you don't know what's about, watch out for my next upload, which is gonna happen next week. And yeah, you'll see what we saw and what we experienced. All right, so thanks for the love and subscribe, share, tell a friend about it. You know, we go all over, I mean Ghana, to shoot whatever is happening, you know, and just support us with sharing and likes and comments and all that. Those are there. Yeah, so peace and love. That's sad. All right, bye-bye, bye-bye. See you next time. We could get high on the beach or fly to London or Tokyo. I come alive when we're together. Tokyo.